very much overshadowed by Adolf Hitler. The man who dragged Italy into World War II is one of history's most famous dictators, Mussolini. On April 29, 1945, his body was displayed in public in a Milan square. He, his mistress, and other leading fascists had been executed by Italian partisans. And yet, several months earlier, in this very spot, Mussolini had been worshipped as a living god.